Yung utak ko parang ready na, pero yung katawan ko hindi. Parang yung feeling ko di pa matutuwa yung mga makakita sa akin. But yung utak ko parang ready na, pero yung katawan ko hindi. Parang yung feeling ko di pa matutuwa yung mga makakita sa akin. But in that context, pwera bira Sir Alan na. In that context, kaya ang taas na respeto ko sa mga, yan kila AJ, kila Sean, kasi they really trained for it. They're mentally and physically ready. And pati puso nila, handa sila. And I think that'll take time pa for me to be able to reach that kind of artistry. But syempre, never say die, bata pa ako kung isipin ko talaga, nasa bata pa career ko. In fact, I think nagsimula pa lang ulit ako as an actor in a different stage. So we'll see. I don't think I can give it away just yet. But there's definitely something na memorable kasi we wanted it to be perfect that we had to repeat it. I don't want to give away too much detail into that. Pero alam na mga cast members ko yan kung anong part yun. And it's on the second leg, ika nga nang sabi ni Direk Roman kanina sa mga leg. Yan.